This is a tool called the Gemini. It's really good for thoracic mobility. It's similar to the foam roller, but it's like a next step up. Okay, throw the floor. It's best to work top down this one. Let's go one vertebrae at a time. About 3 to 5 reps. And only do this where there's ribs. Don't go onto your lower back.